And they're off in the Mathis Brothers Mile. Very even beginning. Storm the Court is quick away from there, smooth like straight with his natural speed, and Whisper Knot along the inside is tugging very hard. Joel Rosario is trying to restrain him down at the rail. Field Pass is on the far outside. Haywood's Beach racing in between horses. Strong Constitution is just in front of him, and a three-wide Scardo at the back now passing Haywood's Beach. Around the first turn they go, and it's Storm the Court showing the way. He's in front by about three-quarters of a length. Smooth Like Straight is in second, and Whisper Knot along the inside, still tugging a bit from third. Field Pass has settled nicely in fourth, three lengths off the lead. Scardo is on the outside of Strong Constitution, and two more to Haywood's Beach. They have a half mile left to run. Storm the Court has been there throughout. Leads it by a length to Smooth Like Straight in second. Whisper Knot has settled down third. And then it's Field Pass fourth, still three lengths off the lead. Strong Constitution and Scardo right together, and two more to Haywood's Beach. Approaching the quarter pole, Storm the Court. On the outside, Smooth Like Straight moving in from second. Field Pass gaining momentum, so is Scardo on the outside. Whisper Knot looking for room. They're at the top of the stretch. Smooth Like Straight takes the lead. Storm the Court fighting on willingly. Whisper Knot, Field Pass, and Scardo, a 16th to go. And Smooth Like Straight starting to edge clear of Storm the Court, who won't surrender. But Smooth Like Straight is too good in the Mathis Brothers Mile. Second went to Storm the Court. And then it's a very close photo for third between Whisper Knot and Field Pass.